Yeah, I think it is important, given the sort of lack of success we've had before this tour. We've built a lot of confidence in our preparation, in the game at Brisbane, and in performances leading into the start of this series. So as momentum and confidence goes, I think it's quite a big game. I think it's vitally important that we adapt to conditions tomorrow. Similar to Brisbane, it's going to be a little different everywhere we do play on this tour. But again, guys are really looking forward to it. It's a place where you come and play and really look forward to it. It's one of those iconic grounds you play at and you want to do well. The opportunity to play in a final, given we have to get past India tomorrow and produce a high-class cricket to get past India, the opportunity to play Australia on Sunday is huge. I think India are a very dangerous side. Right down their lineup, they do have match winners. They have a lot of experience and they have some young, exciting players. So again, we won't take them for granted. We'll focus completely on what we have to do. And as I said, adapting to conditions here tomorrow is going to be crucial. Again, you can only read so much into it before the game. A huge challenge for us over the next few months is going to be breaking everything down to its simplest form and taking each ball as it comes, playing the situation as it is in front of you and doing what you can to either win that situation or win that ball-by-ball fight. Given that we will play at different grounds throughout these next couple of months, that's going to be crucial. There was a huge storm here last night. Again, if it comes in again tonight and a possible rain delay tomorrow, there could be changes within the side. So, again, we're not in a position to name that. No, I don't think so. A huge emphasis for us on this tour is going to be game day focus. And the guys had 2 days off and we've had 3 hard days of training. A bit lighter today. And I think the guys are just keen to get going. It'll be at stages like this throughout the World Cup that we need to get ourselves ready for. And an emphasis is going to be on match day and being mentally and physically fit as we can to take on whoever it is. The physical side of it you can take down or you can do separately, which is fine. But again, having too much cricket on your mind can sometimes create an issue where you're going around in circles or you're thinking about something too much. Now that suits a couple of our players, but it doesn't suit many of our players. The less guys have to think about it, the better. And the more used to time off and downtime we can get going into the World Cup, I think it'll be really useful. The guys are in high spirits. Yes, we did take a lot of confidence from that game, and I think that performance has been a long time coming. We've put in a lot of hard work over the last year or so with very little reward. So for an individual performance like Stephen put in was brilliant, and again since then obviously Ian Bell has put in a fantastic performance, so things are starting to come together, and I think a win tomorrow would give us a huge amount of confidence and build momentum for us.